have on you guys.
Go.
Hi, Dorothy. I like your hair.
Dear Laura, these were your favorite types of days. The ones nearing the end of August where the heat is bearable and the humidity is like a gentle hug. I'm sitting here on my deck eating a ripe peach in the afternoon sun and writing you this letter as if you will ever get to read it. I miss you every single day, but it's days like these where I miss you the most. It's days like these where I remember all of the fun times we used to have in the summer. You would always ride your bike to my house with two peaches in your front basket. One for me and one for you. We sat on this porch and bit into the ripe fruit and talked of simple, sweet, and youthful things. Then I'd get my bike from the garage and we'd ride to the beach. Looking back, I realize how much I took those days for granted. Because now, I never hear your bike tires rolling up the gravel in my driveway. I have dreams of hearing that sound, and every time I wake up immediately and run to my window, and for a second, I think it's real. But then I remember you're gone. I never will be real because you are never coming back. It's been almost 4 years since you were diagnosed, and about 7 months since you left. My best friend. And there isn't a word to describe how I feel anymore. It's somewhere between emptiness and regret and anger and loneliness and longing and helplessness and confusion and outrage and just plain lost. But it also feels numb. As if I don't feel anything at all. As if I've used up all emotions capable for a human being to feel, and now there is nothing left. So much I wish you could have made it to see another August. So much I wish to be holding your hand as we run into the sea. So much I wish you were here, eating a peach in the afternoon sun, nearing the end of August. With me. Love, Claire.